if we are bombarded, which we are, with advertising and media that is supported by alternative agendas, let's say, then we can't really get to the truth of things. The truth of things really lies in people and their real experiences. We have now done maybe over 100 interviews that we can't wait to share with all of you. But I think now we're at a time with the internet, with social media, and what we're building here to be able to offer an alternative voice.